In today's news, MVIS Microvision Incorporated, a leader in MEMS-based laser beam sensing technology. Please subscribe as it motivates me to continue putting out videos like this for your information. It's been a crazy week on the stock market this week. There was over a $5 swing of trade price for MicroVision. MicroVision's main product is the PcioP, an ultra-miniature sensing laser projection solution based on the laser beam scanning methodology that the company pioneered. This week, MicroVision announced it entered into a $50 million at the market equity offering agreement with Craig-Hallum Capital Group LLC. Under the agreement, MicroVision may, from time to time, at its discretion, offer and sell shares of its common stock having an aggregate value of up to $50 million through Craig-Hallum. MicroVision intends to use the net proceeds from the ATM, if any, for general corporate purposes, which may include, but are not limited to, working capital and capital expenditures as MicroVision pursues a potential strategic transaction. MicroVision plans to complete development of their first-generation long-range LiDAR module to a level that would be ready to scale in the market, as well as take other actions to increase the value of the company. What is next for MicroVision? Maybe one day we'll be driving a car which will have LiDAR built by MicroVision. Remember, these videos are for entertainment and information purposes only. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Serenity now.